Anybody have a glass of water here? You got some water there? Thank you.
Well, it's technically not a glass, but whatever.
I'll take it. So I wanted to initiate a slow jam.
Always hydrate before slow jams. Man, you took it off. Nice.
You want the rest?
No way.
So I wanted to revisit an old friend. Another old friend. I feel ready. And I thought I could bring you guys into it, because I feel we're starting to get to know each other. I don't know if this is a happy song or a sad song, but it depends on the night. We'll see. It's a Saturday night. It could go either way. It's the pounding in the heart whenever you are gone without any trace. It's the breaking of the waves that we're about to really carry someplace. It's a major minor detail. It's a solitary sequel to never knowing anything at all. It's the ticking of the clock when you wake up alone at 7 a.m. It's the thought of getting used to something so right and just throw it away. It's a major minor detail on a misty morning L train, and the fear of having to go back. You'll hear the piano sound and know something turns around. It's the circus I bring on whenever I reach out to touch you, my dear. It's the laws of our attraction and the fact that it's all going somewhere. It's a major minor detail, like a racing that a ghost trail. So one day I can be with you. You'll hear the piano sound and know someone turns. After everything is done and I'm about to be late, the sun here on my left and that piano on the right is my day. It's a major minor detail. It's a solitary sequel to never knowing anything at all. Never knowing anything at all. When I told you now. Never knowing anything at all. When I told you now. Never knowing anything at all. Thank you.